We're on. Okay, so welcome to our Working Wednesday. This is Stacey Pickering, and she's my friend, dancer extraordinaire, and healer. So I'm super excited for her to be here with us today. Her vibrations sings to the higher good. So welcome to our Working Wednesday. Today is also our Win It Wednesday, and so we have our coffee bean serum. So check out our page for that. And if you are listening in, this is going to be a very quiet, calm meditation. So if you can find a place to sit and just be still for a little bit, or later on join us again and you can listen to us again, we'll be disappointed. So Stacey, if you want to say anything about yourself or your company, and then we'll be started.
I'm Stacey. I have a holistic wellness business, and I do different types of energy balancing, body work, and including sound healing with most one-on-one sessions. And then I offer group sessions to people. It's called a sound bath, because you basically get bathed in high vibrational sound. Singing bowls have been used for centuries in different types of healing ceremonies and rituals. And for me, they really deepened my meditation experience and helped me get right out of that place where your mind is chattering. So I invite you to sit or lay however you're comfortable. After we first come to sit and just do a couple of stretches to get you kind of out of being at the desk mode or wherever you were doing your work. So let's all take a nice deep breath into the belly and up through each of the vertebrae into the crown of the head. And exhale as deep as you can, even audibly if you want to. And take another nice deep breath. And feel yourself creating space. And exhale, you're releasing anything you might be holding. Inhaling, and on the next exhale, just bring your right ear to your right shoulder. Back, and exhaling your left ear to your left shoulder, and then bringing your head forward, and continuing to breathe at your own pace. Just do another circle in that direction, and then when you arrive back at center, doing the same to the other direction, so bringing your left ear to your left shoulder. And just doing two circles that way, your own pace. And when you arrive back at center, taking a deep breath, bringing your shoulder blades back toward each other, expanding your chest as you bring in air. And then exhaling, bringing your shoulders forward toward each other. And taking about 5 breaths like that. And then when you're ready, after you've done those breaths, find your comfortable seated or lying down pose. And I'll just begin playing some sounds, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you. center if you want to. Balances the hemispheres of the brain and brings you to the center. Thank you all so much for sharing this time with me. I appreciate each and every one of you, and I hope that you carry a feeling of peace with you into your day. Namaste.
Spaced out for a minute. So when Wednesday is our coffee bean?